The word preamble is derived from the Latin word preambulus. It means an introductory statement of a document which talks about the objectives of that document. The preamble of the Indian Constitution looks like this. Some important points related to the preamble of the Constitution. It can be referred to clear the ambiguities. As per the Keshav Nanda Bharti's case, the words written in the preamble are the basic structure of the Constitution, which cannot be amended, altered, or deleted. In Beruberi's case, the Supreme Court has said that the preamble to the Constitution is a key to open the mind of the makers and shows the general purpose for which they made the several provisions in the Constitution. The preamble starts with "We the people of India," which indicates that the people of India are the real source of authority, that is, the sovereign. The words secularism and socialism were added in the preamble by the 42nd Amendment. In the case of S.R. Bommai versus Union of India, the Supreme Court has held that secularism is also a basic feature of the Constitution.